Yeah, we're about to go fishing for trout. See you there. Right, we're here at the trout farm. Let's go and get some fishing rods, some bait, and see what we can get. It's definitely not a competition.
Yeah, I'm gonna win.
Yeah. I'm gonna win.
I win!
Bonjour, comment ça va?
I'll help you.
I've got the thing undone. How do you do it?
Okay. Oh, you need some bait. Some water.
Oh, the bait. Great.
I lost it again.
So you need to swim like a snake.
Let go of the thing. There you go. Did you just get it in a tree? So that's. Yeah, that's basically what I said, isn't it? Don't put it in a tree.
Oh, Daddy.
Yeah, you're going to have to live in the tree now.
No.
We good with that?
No, I need help.
Yes, tree person. Go. Ah, close. Right, Oscar, you cast. So get close to the bank. Right, do your thing.
Fishing champion.
Time to murder fish.
That's it.
That's good.
Ah, close. But no cigar. There we go.
You do the batting, I don't like it.
Okay, awesome. Here we go. Right, Oscar.
Naughty fish.
So, hand around, that's it. And bonk.
Right, pop that in the bucket.
This is like fake.
Right, I think that's probably us done.
Yeah.
No.
But a fish, right? Ça c'est le fario. Ça c'est les arcs-en-ciel.
Oui.
Et ça c'est le fario.
Fario.
Ouais. Carré. C'est la truite des rivières.
Ah ok.
Voilà. Voilà.
Would you like it?
Yeah, il n'a pas.
Non, c'est la de pas de rivière.
Ah ok. Oui.
Got it?
Yeah.
No.
Awesome, look. See the catch?
Wow. Beautiful.
I caught a wild fish.
Yeah.
What does it mean by like a wild fish?
What's so it's one from the river.
Oh wow.
River?
Yeah.
What do you mean river?
In here.
Oh.
So those ones are from the actual river.
Oh, come on, Dad.
I won. Dad.
Emily won that, I'll have to say.
Ha!
Right, so really we're going to get back and pop them in the fridge.
Woohoo!
And then, well, we gut them first.
And then we cook them.
We've got to cut them open, take all the guts out, clean them up, and then we can cook them for tea. Do
oh,
nice
so
potatoes with it.
Oh, I love those potatoes.
Right, let's go. Got our fish. Put them in the water. Okay. Yeah. So what you got to do is go in here at the fin. Cut in. All the way up to here, and these are all the guts, okay? So grab those, pull that out, okay? Mm-hmm. Give it a wash inside. Okay,
mm-hmm.
Nice and clean, okay,
mm-hmm.
Then it can go in there.
Ooh.
You want to do it?
Absolutely.
You want to do one?
Yeah, you, can you cut it and I'll cut it out.
Okay.
Oh.
Right there, in we go.
Ooh,
that's it.
I wouldn't want to eat this fish.
No. Come. Grab it. Pull it out.
Oh, gosh. Oh. scary.
Go on.
No.
So pull it. That's it.
No, it's like, you know this butternut squash?
Yeah. Does it feel like that?
Squidgy like it?
Yeah. Right, let's pull this bit out. Oh, there we go. Give it a clean. Mm-hmm. Nice and clean. Mm-hmm. Hang on, wait, just get that bit out.
What so is that?
That thing? It's a dirty bit, so we want to make sure that's out there. So it's all nice and clean. Okay, pop it in now. That's it. In we go.
Slimy.
Next one. Should we do this big one?
Yeah. They're big enough. Okay. I won't be able to cut it.
It's slippery.
The Come bigger back. Ones are slippery. Oh gosh, it feels like it's alive.
They move around, don't they?
Yeah.
I promise they're not alive. Very much. Good.
This is the rare one.
Mm-hmm.
Really funny.
Right, do you want to degut?
Oh wow, do I?
Yeah. That's it. Pull it all out. I'll tell you what we could do. If we put the guts in that bag.
Oh, is it on my foot? Oh no, that's it's weird when it slips out your hand, it feels
yeah,
like it's alive.
It does, doesn't it? Where's the knife gone? There we go.
No,
hang on, and watch out, I'm just going to chop this off.
I don't think I wanted to be gutted as a fish.
No, you'd be gutted.
So it doesn't sound the best thing to have.
No. So we get all that bit out, mm-hmm. That nasty
web stuff.
Guts. Because that's the.
What's
it's
that
eaten.
Blackish? Oh.
That's the poop. So we have to wash all of that out.
You're touching the fish's poop.
Yeah. Make sure it's nice and clean. Then we'll give these a final wash in the sink.
Oh, this is the big one. Wait, can I hold it?
Mm-hmm.
I want to hold it for a bit and then I'm going to... Squidgy, squidge, squidge, squidge.
Okay. Ooh. Oh. Ready, go. This one.
Yeah.
Okay. So in here. Gurgle, gurgle.
All the way
up.
Like it's actually swimming.
Mm.
There we go.
That's it.
This is my favourite. Oh, it has teeth. Fish have teeth.
Oops, sorry.
Hey, you want a water fight?
Fish guts fight.
Nah, I'll go with a water fight.
Splashing them.
Slimy.
Oh yeah,
let me
get
that.
It's a dirty fish.
Look at that go. It's like a helicopter.
Okay.
Oh,
right. Okay. You're on the inside, so run your fingers on the inside like that, just to get any final bits out.
You can't really think.
Okay. That's it. And then in.
This one's a nice clean one.
That one actually needs a bit more, doesn't it?
Yeah. It's a bit in it.
Yeah. Well done.
Ah.
Oh. That's all good. Is that all of it?
Yeah, that's everything.
Nope.
Oh. I got. Slippery.
Okay.
Yeah.
We good? Mm-hmm. Right. Tip that away.
Take this.
You take the guts.
Nice. Wow, this is a great job to do. I'm so happy.
Right, let's serve up.
What happened to my little kitchen towel?
How is it, kids?
Oh, it's amazing.
Mm. Kids?
I've eaten some. Otherwise, I wouldn't have eaten any.